Hi all, I'm going to highlight very powerful PowerPoint tips to you. How to unedit PowerPoint slides during your presentations. When you are showing a presentation, you can draw on screen with a digital pen to emphasize a point or show connections. So for that, just I'm opening my PPT. There I'm going to go for the slideshow. For that, I'm clicking the slideshow tab. There I'm finding these options. There's the first one is called from beginning or from current slides. I want to go with from beginning, that's why I'm clicking the from beginning. Once we click it, the first slides may open. So after opening the first slides, in the slideshow view, in the down, the left side down, we are getting some kind of helper menu or helper button. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 helper buttons are available. The first one is called previous. If you want to go with previous slide, you can use this button. The second one is called next. If you want to see the next slides, we can go with this one. The third option is very important, or a third button is very important in the sense this button consists of the pen as well as the highlighter, laser point. So a lot of tools are available, even the eraser also available in this tool. The next option is like a slide view options. The next option is called a zoom. The last menu consists of a lot of features are available, like a whiteboard option and all. So that if you want, you can use this one. Just I'm going to highlight the first three things to you. I want to move to the next slide. So for that, I'm going to the second options of the helper menu. If you click here, it may go to the next slides. Even we can use the same thing, the keyboard, the enter button, or in here, the arrow mark, the next arrow mark, we may go over this. The same thing I'm doing once again, this is a button, I'm going for the next slide. So now I'm going to the next slide. How we can go with the previous slides? Just I'm going to do the demonstration. See here, now I'm the fifth slide, I want to go with the four slides. For that, I'm using this one. See here, this one options, the first helper menu options. If you click, I move to the four slides. Previously, I was the fifth slides. Now I'm to the fifth slide. Suppose I like to go with the third slide. How I can go? So once again, I'm going to click this button. I'm moving to the third slides. So in this manner, we can move to the slides. So this now I move to the next features. That's very important features, ink pen. So in the ink pen options, once we click this one, we may get this small pop-up menu. In this pop-up menu, nearly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 options are available. For first one is called laser point. The laser point, while you're presenting, if you want to highlight or if you want to point out some specific things, we have to use the laser point. Just I'm going to highlight. I'm selecting the laser point. I'm highlighting the laser point. See here, I'm highlighting this area. This is a laser point. So this is for point out some important points. Suppose I want to highlight this. The candle, just I'm highlighting. I want to highlight as a laser point word, I'm highlighting. For that, we can use the laser point. I hope you understand how to use the laser point. Now I move to the next slide. I'm going to highlight how to use the pen symbol to write anything in the board or anything in the slides as annotate. For this, I'm clicking the third buttons of the slider view in the left side. In the down, we may get these options. There I'm going to pen. Once you go with the pen, you may get the color down, so which color you want. So for example, I'm selecting the white color background. I'm going to use the red color to write, that's why I'm selecting the red color pen. We can write in the mouse, or you can use any stylus pen also. If you have the stylus pen, if you have touch screen based applications or your device you are using, I'm using a touch laptop, therefore I'm using a stylus pen to write. Just I'm writing as a education. I'm writing as an education, so just I'm writing as an education. Just I want to write 2 square is equal to 4. Just I'm writing like this. This is the things I write in the stylus pen. Suppose I want to write in a mouse, that also it may be useful. Mean, just I'm writing as a mean. So we can use as a mouse also to write. So in this manner, we can use the PowerPoint slide while presenting, we can use as an annotate. So we can write at anything if you have the stylus pen or in a mouse itself. So this option is very much useful for you while presenting. So once again, I may highlighting how to use the start pen in keyboard. See here, once you go with the third button, you may get the laser pen options. There you can use the any color. For example, this is a green color background. That's why I'm using the yellow color. So here you can write what you want to be written there. So suppose I want to write my name. So just I'm writing Thiago. So So we can write as we like. So it's like a whiteboard, we can use it. Even we can convert our PowerPoint slide into a smart board. We can do some kind of interactions while presenting. So in this manner we can write. Suppose I want to erase this one. So how to erase it? For that, once again you can go into the third button in the down. If you go with it, here the eraser options. If you go with the eraser, select the eraser and erase it. So in the previous slide I wrote some kind of annotates. How we can delete the entire annotates? So I'm going to the third slide. So the previous slide, this much of annotate I wrote. For this, how we can delete, instead of using a rubber or erasers, I'm using the erase all links on slides. Once we click, automatically everything is to be removed. So in this manner, we can remove all the things. So I hope it may be very useful for you to write an annotates. The final one, highlighter. While presenting, we want to highlight some important points. That highlighter, if you want to highlight to the audience, we can use the highlighter options. For that, I'm going to the third options. There you can go with highlighter. In the highlighter, automatically does the which color you want. So I'm selecting as a light yellow color. Suppose I want to highlight these points. So those area, this like highlighter. Even this highlighter pens we are using for while reading, no, we may highlight some kind of important point. For that, we are using highlighter. The same mechanisms, the PowerPoint also we may use it. So in this manner, we can use the highlighter applications there. Then only the one thing, suppose at the end of your slides, when you are able to return to the normal view, the PowerPoint gives you opportunity to save your ink annotations. Choose Discard to get rid of the annotation, or choose Keep to save ink pen annotation on the slides. In these two options, which one you want, you can use it, whether you want to keep the annotate or you want to discard the annotates. So thank you so much for your patient listening. I hope it may be very useful for you in the sense how we can use a PowerPoint in an interactive manner while presenting a PowerPoint, how we can use the annotate things. That's only I'm focusing to. Thank you. We will see the next video. Bye.